was downstairs, and Gator said, "Hey, Lil Pete, you want to find the newspaper, homie? And we're looking for you for four murders."
When I walked by going to showers, Lil Pete said, Hey, cuz, what's this about you knocking out my little homie? Lil Gator, it was all gang writing in the cell, so I had got came for the marker. And I told, and Gator, well, he was younger than me, but it wasn't nobody said tripping or nothing. And he said, "Hey, Monster, let me use that marker, man." I said, "Man, don't fuck my marker up, Gator." I said, "You fuck my marker up, I'm gonna knock you out." And everybody started laughing, they thought I was playing. And I kind of was, but I said it, and then at that age, you can't pull nothing back. So anyway, he takes my marker, and he breaks it open, and strikes up all on his wall. So at China the next day, and he gives it back, it's dry. So we walking down the tier, and I turn around, and I get off on him, boom! And I knock him down, but he don't go out, but he don't want to get back up.